Hello everyone, welcome again learnbasics. So today we will see that how we can write anything on taskbar. So let's begin the video and let's write down something on your taskbar. So for writing anything on taskbar, first you need to create any folder. Okay, I'm just talking about the blank folder. As you can see that I'm creating a folder. Let's give a specific number to this folder. Suppose I'm just giving many zeros. Okay, as you can see here. Okay, now save this. Okay, now go to the taskbar. As you can see, it is given, the blank area is there. Okay, move your cursor on the taskbar and press right click. Okay, so when you will press right click, this window will open, and you know, above of this window you can see there is a toolbar. Okay, click on toolbar. So when you will move your cursor on toolbar, it will show you new toolbar. As you can see, this is here. Okay, click on that and this will open a specific window. As you can see, that window is open. Okay, in window we need to choose this desktop, because this folder is on desktop, and in desktop this folder is given there, so we'll have to choose this folder. So click on this folder and select folder. So whenever you select folder, as you can see, whatever the name of your folder is given here, and if you will delete this folder, so the information is still here. Okay, so let's delete this folder. Just hold for a moment. As you can see that I have deleted the folder, but the information is still there. Okay, so guys, this is how we can write anything on your taskbar. Okay, let me magnify again so people can clearly understand that. As you can see that I have renamed that folder with many zeros, so you can note down any specific mobile number, date of birth, or anything, any information which you wanted to keep remember. So this will be very helpful for you. Okay, and if you wanted to remove this one, so that is also very easy. Okay, how will you remove? Just move your cursor here, press right. Okay, now go to the toolbar and deselect this one. As you can see, it is already selected. Deselect this one and your information is disappear from here.